I just didn't care anymore. I felt shameful and dirty and empty and lost, and if I wanted to die, I just wanted it to be over. I didn't have anything in me to deal with it. I should have died. I really started to think about whether or not I would have went to heaven or hell and started to question that big, and a lot of the people around me told me that I would have went to heaven, but I couldn't let go of the thought that there was a chance I could have went to hell.